ourselves in the Bahamas. She found God, meditation, and peace. I found myself with